this window out.
Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you my TV speakers. So, the two on the left, these two, this one and this one. The one on the left and in the middle, the ones on the left in the middle are Sony TV speakers, which I think are 4 ohms. Let me just check. Yep, they are 4 ohms. They don't say any wattage. They sound excellent. And the one on the right over here is a Zenith TV speaker. And this one is 8 ohms, 1.5 watts. These guys do everything without heavy equipment. They literally climb the trees. This one's pretty old too. Ladders, come down. It's an older. They carry all this. This is an older speaker. So. They can see some of the sunset over there. I think everyone's. So we're gonna. That, I'm gonna turn on my radio.
We'll take care of it. So.
Or my stereo, I should say. We're gonna play some music.
Bring an extra line up and we'll hoist you up.
I definitely wanted to do it. I come from a family of farmers and loggers and
power on.
Just frozen avocados. They have made my life so much easier.
So, this one's for some reason.
And that's why Welch's frozen avocados are so spectacular. They're frozen ripe, so you never miss the ripe again. They are perfectly thin cut chunks.
These two are really good at sound quality. They have really good sound.
Welch's frozen avocados are now available at BJ's, ShopRite, and Foodtown. And you know what? The big game is on the way. Enter the Welch's Avocado Big Game Sweepstakes today on Facebook at facebook.com Welch's Frozen Fruits. No purchase necessary. Sweepstakes ends February 5th. See official rules at facebook.com/Welch's Frozen Fruits. For the big game, I'm making avocado fries. Cover them in chili powder, lime, dip them in some
pesto
breadcrumbs, and then I just baste them.
Yeah, let's change to it.
Hang on a second. I got a rope hanging.
Let me just change the channel. So I got those two I just got on a spin.
Imagine living.
We are so excited about this.
Yes. In unimaginable places.
It's not easier, but it's better.
Oh my god.
Live life off the grid. Catch an all new Building Off the Grid Tuesday at 9 on the DIY Network.
I have it on 102.8. So that's the inside. They're wired in on here, right? You can see the negative is on one side and the positive is on one side. Basically 102.7 in here. Just crank the volume a bit, and then I just put that up. Now I'm gonna unhook those two things. You could barely hear this one. Turn that. that down a bit since it's just starting. Since it's a crappy speaker and a magnet. But, come on. But it's in good shape still. Actually, I'm going to leave it on. I'm going to turn the volume down to like 10 and clamp in the other speaker. So that's it for these speakers, and have a great day, everybody, and have fun watching Super Bowl Sunday.